three-bedroom apartment. This is a first-floor unit. This would be our living space to dining area. There's plenty of cabinet space through here. This one does have a stainless package. If we don't have a stainless package in one of the apartments, it would come with white appliances. Through here, we have plenty of storage. Then you do have the full-size washer and dryer and extra storage on this apartment. And this would be more of our dining space. So there is a good amount of size. So if you have a six-pack, you can easily fit. We're gonna come here through to our master bedroom. Nice size walk-in closet. And we have our restroom area. So we do have a nice size vanity. A good size shower as well. We're gonna head over here to the other two bedrooms. So this is one of our second bedrooms. It does have a good amount of closet space. And it's a good size room overall. Easily could fit a queen size bed in here. This would be the shared bathroom. It's right in the middle, so good for guests to use. That one's a tub splash shower. And then here we have the second bedroom. So we have the two on this side and the master on the opposite end.